Dude, look at how good. Look at, they still have like.
These look clean. Yeah, these are kind of clean.
Bro, the police are here. Dude, the police are here. The police are here. Jai. The police are here. Jai. Oh, where the fuck are they?
I heard sirens.
Let's go to the roof. So you can see the view first. Let's go roof first. That guy stand over there.
What?
Let's go on the roof. We'll just work our way down. Bro, I'm about to. Should I go live on Insta?
That's the way.
Dude, no, it's coming from up here.
Let's go.
It's coming from right here. Alright, guys, so basically, now that we're upstairs, I'm gonna talk about it. When we were in the like bottom floor, we don't know if it was like. If that was wind or people, but there was like hella door slamming in here.
Yeah.
Because it's not windy. Like, Jerry, it's not windy at all in here.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, carry that actually. Like, actually use that.
Man, I scared the fuck out of me.
What did?
It was something.
In here?
I just heard some fucking. Oh, these are medicine books.
Someone was just. Jerry, stop. What do you think this room was? Hey, bro.
This is a fucking waiting room. That's the
only one we're supposed to be in. What?
They just
have you
like a waiting room.
Yeah, true.
The doctor doesn't need a fucking book on medicine.
Dude, look at this. There's still books on the shelf. Bro, what the heck? There's still books all over the shelves and shit. Dude, look at how good. Look at, they still have like.
These look clean. Yeah, these are like brand new.
Blood.
See, these are all. This had to be a fucking.
Dude,
book.
This is like brand new.
Oh, shit.
What is this? Wait, this book looks different.
Yeah.
This is like people's files.
Ooh, I don't want nothing to do with that. Wait, dead people. Oh, yeah.
So, guys, basically, I came back here. A second time, just to, like film like the basement and shit. So.
And we didn't even start off in the basement.
Bro, the doors in here are slamming by themselves. Like, I don't know.
Hey, come look at this, bro.
The doors in here are slamming by themselves.
Oh my god.
What's in
there? I don't like the sound in here, bro.
What's in there?
Look at the thing here.
Chill. Wait. Where are you? What is that? Bro, what the hell is this?
No.
What?
I don't like those.
Huh?
Why was that little doll still sitting in the middle while the pins were out?
I don't know. Is it actually? Okay, dude, the police are here. They're driving fast.
They're just riding fast.
Get the fuck out the window. Get the fuck out the window. Because it's a U-turn. It's a U-turn. Just get...
I'm looking if they're... There's two.
Really?
They're here. Dude, no, they're fucking here.
Bro, the police are here. Dude, the police are here. The police are here. Jai. The police are here.
Where?
Jai.
Yeah, like they're both sitting at the U-turn.
Just stop.
They're sitting at the fucking cul-de-sac.
Okay, stop.
They can't see me, bro.
Because someone's car's parked out. Bro.
Are they leaving?
Should I drop my knife?
No, my
knife. I don't know if it's legal or not.
Not yet.
You don't even know if they leave.
You don't even know if they're here for us.
Okay, well, they're still here for some reason.
Okay, we'll stay here, and I can see them, and they can't see me. There's no fucking way. I can barely see them. The other car just moved around.
Is there like a back exit or something?
Yeah. But it's right next to them.
They're leaving.
Where the fuck are they going?
He's turning the other way.
They're looking for someone.
The other car's still there.
Okay, back up. They're waiting for us.
Yeah, they're waiting for us, I think. He's driving by slow as fuck.
Like he's looking in the windows?
Yeah, like he's looking for something.
Okay, let's just back out the window. Jerry, stop.
He stopped. This picture's on me, Lexi, bro.
Bro, come here.
What the fuck is that noise? And it smells bad.
Okay, Jerry, come here.
The cop car stopped. I want the cop gone.
Okay, just get away from the fucking window. Maybe he sees you. Bro, the fucking cops are camping outside the fucking building. Dude, what the fuck do you want to do?
I don't fucking know.
Dude, what the fuck?
I want to sit right here.
I still want to make
the shit. I want to sit right here. Why is the cop sitting here?
Oh, what if that was a cop? Because there was a car sitting down the cul-de-sac, like I said. What if that was a cop sitting down there?
No, it wasn't a cop. It was a white car.
No one was in it, though.
Yeah, and it was empty.
Well, all I know is that they're not going to come in here.
They're not. They're sitting on the outside. And is that another fucking cop? It drove past. Fuck, that scared the shit out of me. Cop's not fucking moving. Flash. Fuck, would he be patrolling us or something?
Cause he might think we're scrapping or something.
I'm pretty sure
if he were to catch us and know that we were filming, he wouldn't do anything. He's probably just making sure we're not scrapping the place.
Dude, you broke his angel.
Oh my.
What are you talking about?
I heard sirens. Is that him?
That's a different cop car going in a different direction.
Bro, what the fuck? Somebody must be like shooting or something.
A cop. Yeah.
Okay, just back up. After, I'm pretty sure the fourth story, there's like stairs on that side of the building that go straight down to the basement.
Yeah, I saw those.
Yeah, we'll take those.
It's a piece of glass, I'm not sure.
Cause they might be waiting for that person to leave.
The car.
Yeah. Back up.
Yeah, he can.
Back up.
Are you sorry?
Back up. Just back up. Jerry. Do you guys want to go find the blood room?
What?
Jerry, you want to find the blood room?
Is it on this floor?
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, let's go.
Look at this shit, it's right here. This is it. It's right here. Benetrade solution? No, there's stuff inside of it.
That looks like blood.
Look.
Holy shit. Ew, what the fuck?
Yeah. Alright, let's go down. Shh. I heard a door close. my car right there. Did you hear that? What the fuck was that? Dude, I heard someone talk.
Wait, what's fucking up? Yeah, someone's fucking up.
Can we go?
Yeah, go.
Are we by the tunnels or no? Are we by the tunnels or no?
We got out of here. Let's go.
Huh?
Let's go.
But go where? I don't know where the fuck in the tunnels are.
There's rats in here. Yeah, they're more scared of us than we are. So,
are those rats or fucking people?
What? Well, fucking human is kind of nice.
Fucking demon or some shit?
What? Why'd you say that shit?
I'm gonna fucking drop my knife. I'm gonna drop my knife.
That elevator goes down.
That's a basement. That's the tunnels. That's the tunnels. Fuck, it smells. Because the basement tunnels go down. Flooded.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for.
The basement is flooded. This whole experience is fucked.
It's wet, yo, give me a body.
This is the exit right here. Don't step on that thing. What if they're about to demolish it?
What?
That's why the police are here.
Oh shit, hurry up.
Come on.